God has something in store for you. He has health and healing in store for you. He has an atmosphere of wholeness, an atmosphere of health for your house. There's a blessing on you in the Passover, and we need to remember and believe that God is freshly applying the blood of Jesus to the doorposts of our houses every Passover season. Amen? Oh, God wants to do something in your life today. God wants you to come out of hopelessness. He wants to do something in your life. We've got to believe. We've got to expect God to do that which humankind cannot do. We've got to expect him to rise up in resurrection power in this season. We've got to turn up our believing mechanisms, our faith receivers, and begin to declare, like our brother declared prophetically, that was a prophetic song, oh, that the devil has a boss. Come on, and his name is Jesus. And in the Passover season, we can reverse the curse. We can turn things around. We can go to another level. We can lift up another standard. We can believe that our God, who is an awesome God, will reign from heaven above, and he is going to do the work that none of us can do. I want you to stand up to your feet today, and we're going to pray in a moment. I want you to repeat after me, our God is an awesome God. Our God is an awesome God. Our God is an awesome God. Oh, I wanted to tell you. Amen.